So the Living Legacy Foundation is an existing 33,000 square foot building in southern Baltimore County, and they do organ transplant work. They have lab space and office space. They were outgrowing the space they were in, so they needed another 15,000 square feet. They really felt the best expansion for them was to put a second floor over top the existing single story building. They're a 24-hour operation. They couldn't be disrupted. We decided the best way to put a second story on was to build over top the existing roof and span across the 100-foot existing building. To do that, we needed to install 5 120-foot long, 15-foot tall bridge trusses with new foundation system on the front and the back of the existing building, new elevator, lobby core, and egress stairs. Living Legacy was awesome to work with as an owner, so I'm very, very pleased.